lot of people will even get like red-tailed boas as pets because when they're smaller, they're a foot long, they're really cute. Then they get 6, 7, 8, 9 feet long. They don't want them anymore, they don't have enough room for them, so they either try to sell them or they just release them to the wild. Which is why there's now established breeding populations of Burmese pythons in Florida. And they're eating cats, dogs.